गुड मॉर्निंग टू द एक्सपर्ट टीम ऑफ होम्योपैथी, माई सेल्फ कंसल्टिंग इन द सिटी ऑफ पुणे इन अ क्रिटिकल स्टेज ऑफ माई सर्जरी एंड आई वॉज एक्सपेक्टिंग इट इन मंथ ऑफ जून 2020. एज अ प्रोटोकॉल ऑफ सर्जरी डिपार्टमेंट आई वॉज टेस्टेड फॉर COVID-19 टेस्ट एंड अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई डिटेक्टेड एज असिम्टोमेटिक पॉजिटिव पेशेंट. माई सर्जरी वॉज कैंसल्ड एंड आई वॉज शिफ्टेड फॉर COVID-19 ट्रीटमेंट in isolation ward. I was receiving medication under the team of surgery, medicine and COVID-19 experts. My past history of surgery started in month of Feb 2020 with a complaint of black stool, that is melena. Initially, in 2 months, my HB was 8.2. So I was given a lot of medication to improve my HB level through tablets and capsules. Then I was given ferium 1K through IV to raise it considerable and keep it constant till my surgery. But there was no rise in my HB level. Then I was advised to diagnose through gastroscopy, endoscopy for this loss of blood through stool. Then finally through CT gastroscopy, I was diagnosed for a small cyst in my small intestine, and that was a main cause of blood loss through stool. But prior to 1 day of my surgery, I was detected as an asymptomatic positive patient for COVID-19. Then, after shifting to COVID-19 ward, on a second day of my isolation period, through telephonic platform of homeopathy, I started receiving medication through the expertise of homeopathy. After 1 hour of brief consultation through the expertise, all my medications started immediately along with to make my vital HB constant. And really, on my surprise, on the fourth day of my isolation period, my blood report showed considerable rise in my HB level as a 10.5 from the last recorded BT HB level as a 9.4. All my vitals like BP, SpO2, fever were constant throughout isolation period. I received total 10 days treatment regularly through telephonic conversation, and I was discharged after 9 days with a cleared chest x-ray. I am under now home isolation and still receiving the homeopathic medication to make myself fit for coming surgery in month of July 2020. COVID-19 pandemic actually affected the entire globe and triggered the issue of basic need of immunity to fight against this virus. The efficacy of homeopathy as an alternative system of medicine playing a major role during this pandemic and enhancing the cellular immunity of the body and making it less susceptible for this virus and thereby reducing largely the mortality rate. AYUSH, the Ministry of Health, in collaboration with ICMR, CSR and the Central Council of Homeopathy, that is CCI, through telephonic platform doing a great job during this pandemic. I am very thankful to the entire expert team of homeopathy for supporting me physically and mentally in the isolation ward and making strong enough to undergo the surgery. Thank you so much.